So let's install all the dependencies. So here we will get all the dependencies on Browserify, Babelify, Watchify. Okay, and it started running. Let's do that. So we have everything now. Let's take a look on package.json. What do we have? So I can start npm run. So first let's talk about the build task. What this build is doing. I think I will not be able to execute it from command line because it's a npm task and I don't have the globally installed this app. Command not found. Yeah, so we cannot do that like this. So we need to hit the npm task, npm run build. Okay, so it is executing this Browserify task with the Babelify and we will get our app.js file. So here it has build server public app.js. So what it is doing inside the app, I have this is the client side script which is being converted into the server public app.js. So this is what I have received. So my objective is, okay, you understand it, this is my client, this is my server. Server will render the index.html. With the index.html, I will be sending this code, this app.js in the index.html because this is my Angular. This everything I have about Angular is in this app.js. I just compiled this client-side code which is available, which we are doing server-side rendering, because whenever you are hitting forward slash in the server, we are rendering this index.html. So I have compiled it, all the components or everything. So with the Browserify, now my browser can read this file. Okay, so we already have this application server, so I will just show you this what this is doing. This is the Node.js Hello World app, nothing else. So API speakers, so whenever any request is coming, the server will be sending index.html. Okay, so we will be sending index.html from this current directory. There is a public folder, I'm sending index.html. This is how index.html look like. It has app.js which is compiled version of AngularJS app and something bootstrap material and all. Okay, this is my root component, this is my root Angular component here, AC app, Angular component app, right? So what I'm doing with this Browserify task, whatever I have in the client side code like Angular code, I'm compiling that, generating the build, finally build. So final build, I'm just putting that inside app.js. This is app.js which has the compiled code of the front end. Then finally, when you are running the server, then I am rendering that code, that index.html from the request. And this index.html has everything. It has an Angular library, it has all the components and everything. So this index.html run on the browser and will run your Angular app. Whenever it need to have interact with the backend with these APIs, app.get, put, post, delete, it will fire a call. Okay? So this is just a quick summary. I mean, what we are going to do. So this is the app.js. It has everything. This is the root file of my application. I just need to compile this. Like Webpack needs root module of your application, nothing else. Similarly, in the Browserify, we are passing only the root file. We are passing this root file in app.js and creating this server-side app.js which we are rendering with the index.html. Okay, let's connect in the next video and we will explore more.